Okay, so Mission Impossible Fallout is coming out on July 27th. And in my business, I own an ad agency, and oftentimes I like to recreate promos that they're doing in the movies because it gets people interested, more interested than if you create your own ads sometimes. Because they're excited for the movie, and then they see what you're doing, and then you get to talk, build a little rapport. It's fun. And it often leads to business. So I thought we'd recreate this one, and I already did with my own version here. And I'll just show you how I did it. So let's just take the text off. Let's take this off. Let's take this off. So actually, we'll just take this off. I started with this image of myself, right? And so whatever image you have, then just cut yourself out of the background. And if you're not sure how to do that, just go on YouTube and learn how to do that. But I'm not going to show how to do all the simple things. This is how to create high-end ads that movie studios do. So, you're going to have to learn the rest on your own. But normally, if I was going to do this as my own ad, I would put something that pertains to me in there. So my business is called The Agency. And so I would probably put that within the suit. Instead of a helicopter, because that is, I don't, I'm not a spy for a living, I'm not in the military for a living. This doesn't make sense, but it is definitely fun for doing it for right now. And so I just got that image off of Adobe Stock. So I just typed in helicopter. And then I went down to find some things I liked, and then I ended up with the one you see. And so all I did was drag it in from here and then overlaid it, right? So let's just do it again. So you can see what I have there, but obviously I need to cover the f and technically I'm not going to want to cover my face. Like you can see how he did his. And so I think all I'm going to do is do this. Feather it in, and that will be pretty good. And then we can lower the opacity on this, not that, on this layer. But if you don't want your suit showing, like Tom's suit isn't showing in there, so what they did is command and select, and then put a new layer, and then fill, and so you'll see just the helicopter portion, and then again do this so that. Okay, and then go up here, deselect. Now I might go a little too fast on these because I'm not used to doing tutorials. I'm used to doing my own work, and I don't have to explain it. And so you kind of get on autopilot. So if there are things that I go a little too fast on, just comment. And for the most part, I'll answer. I can't always because, I have to operate my business. And my business isn't responding on YouTube videos, but I will try to here and there. So let's do this, and then we'll go here and then do black and white. So actually, I want this down a little bit. And I want to show some of my suit here. So I like it like that. So let's leave that part like that. And now we will do text. So now the text or the font I'm going to use is right here. I call it Babas. I don't actually know how it's pronounced, but that's what I say. I usually don't have to ever say it, to be honest with you. I just see it and know it's what I want. But it's not exactly what they're using here, but it's what I want to use. As far as text goes, just make it look however you want, obviously. What you're going to use it for is going to be different than how they're using it, so make it however you want. But here's the full text that I did. As far as how to edit these yourself, just do what I've done here. But also, if you just want the template that I've already made, you can purchase it from me in the description, or I think I'll put a link up on the video here. But otherwise, just comment down below, and I'll get back to as many of them as I can. Other than that, thanks. I hope you see the movie, and I can't wait to see it myself.